So I was thrilled to see the report launched today at Vivid and get on our website. I think it's going to capture a lot of interest because of the extent of concern and possibility around digital disruption. It's two, opportunity and threat come together in the world of digital. But I do believe this is this period of rapid transition that we need to move through. Really looking forward to seeing how the report has impact out there and continuing to work in this space. So the concept of a megatrend was introduced in 1982 by a US academic called John Nesbitt, who looked at major shifts that would put the world in a different space. And his book that was published at the same title became a worldwide bestseller, and actually in 1982 was a very good read. We're using the same concepts and techniques of analysis now to look into the future, the next 10 years ahead. Digital megatrends are about the major shifts associated with digital technology that matter for your career, your family, your quality of life, and your company and the organization that you work in. So that's the aim of this report, is to inform your decision making. This technology revolution has two implications. One part for Data 61 is working on all the technologies to equip Australian industry and society with the most advanced artificial intelligence, with machine learning, predictive analytics and informatics that can power our industry and make it work better. Another part is understanding what it means for people and companies, you know, the so what factor and what do I actually do about it. That's hopefully we're trying to bring them together via this report on digital megatrends. It really tries to give you a pathway of how things might look in the coming 10 years, so you can think about how you make this world of digital work best for you.